moment. It's gone from 17 to 29. It's almost like a heartbeat.
They played it even up to that point in the third quarter. You're right. They caught a little bit ahead. Jason Terry.
That's the first time we have seen a Laker close out a shooter that was in the air. And, I mean, he got up in there and then he realized that Blake was right out on top of him.
You know, it's interesting, Jimmy, all these wide open threes that Dallas has shot and made for the most part here today. When you go back to that whole incident with Phil Jackson and the push punch of Pau Gasol and Barnes towards his side, the start of it kind of hints to that Andrew Bynum game. When you go back and watch that portion of the game, there were two wide open threes that were two players before that. Mistakes on rotation. Kobe even said, we were terrible. That was the genesis of all that anger. Well, Mike, come on, that's basic basketball. If you continue to keep our defensive guard, we then must rotate behind to cut them off from getting into the paint or to the rim. Once that happens, if they kick the ball out to the corner or behind the three-point line, now you're testing guys to get from the paint to the behind the three-point line. And we've just shown it here tonight that the Dallas home game has been absolutely beautiful because there's a width of the court, 50 feet, and that's what we mean by perfect spacing.
4.9, the difference being shot clock.
Pushing away in his barn, he's pushing it in the corner, so he has to pitch it away for a layup. Why not? Everything else has gone in. End of the third quarter. Record time performance by Jason Terry, and we could be leading to the final quarter of Phil Jackson, Hall of Fame head coach in the league. Happy for the match by 24, and the NBA playoff by ABC.
Something cool? The Green Hornet comes to Blueland.
I want the head of the Green Hornet.
Absolutely not. For the fuel economy and the power I got, it's an amazing amount of power.
My favorite pizza is John's favorite, which is pepperoni sausage and six cheese.
Now, get John's favorite pizza. Just $11 for a large. Order now at the new PapaJohns.com.
Better greens, better pizza.
Papa John's.
Is it hiding me? You guys feeling all right? You feeling all right? Oh, for 2 years, I'm still sore.
I mean, everyone up there took a beating. And if they're going to work every play, I can work every play. What am I going to do?
You want to land right here.
Cry, go home, take myself and go home. In game six, forget it. I didn't think I was going to make it. You know, I wouldn't take it back. Not a minute. Not me.
This week on Baseball's Biggest Stage. Pitchers beware. Hayward and Howard are covered. It's the Braves and the Phillies. Sunday night at 8, ESPN.
You sure you want to do
that? Who are you?
Oh, hi. I'm the second donor.
I just bought this car.
Correct. You're the first donor, and I'm the second. One, two. Now, I mean, think about me and all the other owners after me. What about Mudbone? Is he riding the car?
No. Allergic to blood.
The highest quality cars, plus an exceptional certified pre-owned program. Good news for the second order.
I need your car.
It's the last 3 seconds of the game. That's the power coach to see you.
Anderson, you're in.
And I say,
me?
I'll yell something, something. You want to look back on your life and something, something, something. It hurts me to stay and say, that's my boy.
Introducing HBO Go, the new streaming service from HBO. Please leave a subscription.
What did you do?
taking care of the Dallas matter, so I'll work with all the moms that have the money set.